Hey guys, welcome to my video. For today's tutorial, I will be teaching you how to make the brick stitch. To begin, all you're going to need is some yarn and a crochet hook. For this tutorial, you will need to know how to make chains, how to make the single crochet stitch, and the front post double crochet stitch. I have videos on all of those and I will have them listed down below. Starting from the very beginning, making chains, you're going to make chains in the multiple of three. I have already made 21 chains on my hook. To start row 1, make 1 single crochet into the second chain from your hook. Make 2 chains, 1, 2, skip 2 chains. Into this next chain, make a single crochet. Make 2 chains, 1, 2, skip 2 chains. Into this next chain, make a single crochet. Make 2 chains, 1, 2, skip 2 chains, into this next chain, make a single crochet. Make 2 chains, 1, 2, skip 2 chains, into the next chain, make a single crochet. Make 2 chains, 1, 2, skip 2 chains, into the next chain, make a single crochet. Make 2 chains, 1, 2, skip 2 chains, and then work 1 single crochet into the last chain of your row. And that's how row 1 is looking. To start row 2, make 3 chains. These 3 chains you just made do count as a double crochet. You're going to skip the first stitch. You're going to be working into this previous chain 2 space. Make 2 double crochet into that space. So that's 1 and 2. You're now going to make a front post double crochet around the next single crochet. So you can see that single crochet right here between those spaces. You're going to make a front post double crochet around that stitch. So that's how that is looking. Into the next open space made from these previous chains, make 2 double crochet. So that's 1 and 2. Make 1 front post double crochet around the next single crochet. Into the next open space, make 2 double crochet. 1 and 2. Around the next single crochet, make that front post double crochet. Into the next open space, make 2 double crochet. 1 and 2. Around the next single crochet, make that front post double crochet. Into the next open space, 2 double crochet. Around this next single crochet, front post double crochet. Into the last open space of your row, make 2 double crochet. And then into the last stitch of your row, or last single crochet of your row, you're just going to make 1 double crochet like normal. And it's going to match that chain 3 at the beginning of our row. And that's how row 2 is looking. To start row 3, make 1 chain. Into the first stitch of your row, make 1 single crochet. Make 2 chains, 1, 2. You're going to skip 2 stitches. Into this next stitch, make a single crochet. And when you make these single crochets, they should be going into these previous front post double crochets. Make 2 chains, 1, 2, skip 2 stitches. Into this next stitch, make a single crochet. Make 2 chains, skip 2 stitches. Into this next stitch, make a single crochet. Make 2 chains, skip 2 stitches. Into this next stitch, make a single crochet. Make 2 chains, skip 2 stitches. Into this next stitch, make a single crochet. Make 2 chains, skip 2 stitches. At the end of our row, we have these previous turning chains that did count as a double crochet. So you're going to skip the last 2 stitches of our row, and then into the tops of these previous turning chains, you're going to make a single crochet. Because that technically is a double crochet right there. And that's how row 3 is looking. You would now alternate between rows 2 and 3 for however long you want your project. and that is going to be how to make the brick stitch. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please like and subscribe for more from me. You can follow me on all social media at crochetmelovely, all one word. Please leave me any feedback down below for future videos and tutorials that you would like to see. Thank you guys so much for being here, and have a great day.